never been.
There was a soul named Damien. He was nothing heaven would save.
Instead he was cast in the flames of hell to serve an eternal grave.
Even in the afterlife, things don't always go as planned.
Satan's realm sees lunacy. It's hectic and overjammed.
Damien earned his spot in hell right until his dying day.
So the wagons took his sorry soul and taunted him all the way.
They finally reached that resting place, an endless pit of fire.
But Damien had escaped through the back door of Satan's lair.
Out the back entrance of hell, but with nowhere else to hide.
This hell is just a tomb. Resting in the echo sign. Doors of hell, he never knew it.